Nightmare 2. There's a shot.
This is a weird one.
This is a weird one. There's a shot. Is it the girl going up the stairs?
Bleh. They're never gonna get this shotgun off my body.
Yeah, and on the back of the door leading down to the basement.
He's going up the stairs out of the basement.
Yeah, yeah. There's the headshot of what we think is the actress.
Yeah.
It's like torn on the corner.
There's like a tiny corner that's ripped off, but why would it even be there?
On the back of the door.
Yeah.
And there it is. Nightmare on Elm Street 3, when Brooke Bundy, Kristen's mom's talking, in the background is her own headshot, black and white headshot, framed on the end table.
Yes.
It's like I always think of the room.
Whoa, I'm nuts!
It's like that. It's just in the shot, and you're like, well, okay. But, four.
What is going on?
So it kind of gets lost in the shuffle there, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, not to mention, like, not to mention, also, it is, like, at the end of the day, a monster action horror story.
Oh, yeah.
We'll get into it.
Yeah.
But also,
a sequel to Titanic 2.
Oh, I think it's a precursor.
Oh, yeah.
Or you could just say it's a sequel to Titanic 3, and this put a lid on it, put a giant lid on it.
Kick!
Drop a giant.
Oh, he died to the fucking railing!
We're gonna
shit on!
And let it fall into
I'm falling.
The fucking ocean and block the
bah! No, I'm dead here.
More sea monsters.
I think that's what happens, right? He's hanging out down there with the Kraken.
Yeah.
Well, that's how you destroy the planet by dropping.
Oh, okay. Good. Help.
Oh my god! So he's. I mean, that's Titanic 2. We discussed it.
Yeah! So you're telling me that this one executive order.
Krakians are just like. They look smarmy and look like they're filled with lies.
They're clearly villains. They're up to something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Son, Picard goes, ugh. And then they mask it with a little black dot.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
And so I always thought, huh. That never happened in later episodes. Like, yeah, we look at the sun, even
uh-oh.
From the distance we are from it on Earth. But imagine being in a
spaceship. But
Lois Lane at the end of
Oh, I love this cutscene.
Clark Kent.
Depending on what
standing right there.
Shit on.
Because Richard Donner was re-editing Superman 2. The best thing about this movie is we got to see the Donner cut of Superman 2.
Some of the scenes today.
Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, because the they had to
they can drain it, otherwise they can't do shit.
Our knife was dirty. Oh, another victim. Oh, I just walk in this bitch.
Upgrade on
you.
Listen.
And then look at my screen.
You know, especially if the last time that you had Superman on there, it was like, you know, like.
Oh. Did it not change? Fuck.
Now you're finally building towards something like that. You just, you know,
very good.
And her charge shots.
Oh, yeah.
And
now we could say Academy Award winner, Brendan Fraser. But dude, isn't it?
No.
Oh, it's coming back. Yeah. I assume that got canceled in the Great Purge.
No, but it's coming back.
Oh my god.
I'm surprised it is.
Can you remind me to?
Oh my god.
I love it, but I can't imagine it's a rated behemoth.
Thank you.
You could have just used Dory.
No, because, like, I don't heal unless it's the old.
Watch programs.
Which will probably be beat.
Oh, God. Throw down your heal.
She directed that. She directed at least one of those.
I got a double. Triple. I know. Oh! I just shit on those two guys. Oh, yeah.
But I don't want to spend money just to get that outfit. I don't need mail. Bring attack the pillars.
Is gastrointestinal bleeding. So as we've established, radiation messes with your body's ability to stop bleeds. And because it also hurts your immune system, if anything gets into the body, you can get sick and die. And if anything starts to go out of the body, it's hard to stop it from going out of the body. So what happens a lot-
Shit on!
People...
Oh, you did though.
How did you not take damage, but I-
I hit an edge when I came down.
They're both, one's pushing you. Oh, fuck. Oh no, he's coming up behind you now. He's coming up behind you.
Shit on! Going up. I'm on roof.
He's off, he's dead.
Dead. Oh, he's got a sword. I blopped him out of the fucking air, oh my god.
Zip
on.
Zip.
Oh! No?
He's super low.
Dead.
Yeah, he's...
No.
I'm looking for him. The guy on the bike,
marked.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, he's marked, he's
I'm about
he's
to kill
like
him.
Almost dead.
I'm about to kill him. Dead.
Nice.
Behind me here too.
Okay. Well,
this guy's gonna report me for cheating. Yeah, he's gonna report me for cheating.
You're such a fucking
got him. I'm laying on his roof here right here. There's a guy right below me here. On you.
Yeah, that's...
Kill them. Crawl in.
The fact that I got vaulted on something that I didn't even know you could vault on, I got stuck. And then you got to be able to kill me.
Come on, where's your homie? Oh, I see him.
Yeah, he's on the rock.
Pussies! North. I'm gonna shoot. Yeah. You see him? I'm gonna shoot that guy at the tippity top. 3, 2, 1.
I did not.
Did we knock him?
I hit
dead.
One person.
Oh.
I'm about to kill one. Killed one.
No, I'm dead.
I'm
fucking throwing.
Killed two.
On your left.
Yeah, I hear. Killed another.
Two.
Pushing.
Who's two left?
You're up. See still. Do it. Oh. I was gonna shoot that guy.
I'm fucking sorry.
One shot, bitch. Oh my god. I'm trying to third some people's fight.
I heard a sniper, I swear.
Yeah. Oh, you suck, buddy. fucking roof like a tennis ball, home. Oh my god.
Teams are tied. Incoming protection. Quad spawn. Enemy has the quad. Enemy has the quad.
Oh my god!
Headshot.
Yeah.
That's not staged. Why did he get picked on? Like, what the fuck?
Throwing
I also I downed one with a nade. Down two. I'm too good at this game.
He's a video gamer. Be careful.
He's a gamer. I'm a gamer.